It sounds great. I mean, and it speaks volumes when we go out home for a recruiting visit. You know, we're not just recruiting the sisters of the poor. We're recruiting the elite of elite. And that's what Jeff Walls has built. And I know for me in my 5 years, when I sit down with each family, that's what we sell. And it's not fake dreams, it's real dreams. And just to be able to do that now for every kid who's come through here, it only helps sell the vision where we're going to try to continue to go.
As far as getting to, you can win 35 games in a year, but if
right.
I hate to say, if you don't get there, it's not. It's validation to get there too,
sure.
Is it not?
For sure. Yeah. No. It's icing on the cake, because also too, you know, this started way back. We found out Lexington could be a regional, and then understanding that if we have a good season that you can host, and that the Final Four is at Columbus, kind of behind the scenes, we were, you know, talking about, hey, this is a path of destiny. And then I think the icing on the cake was our first game at Ohio State, when we played where they're hosting the Final Four. And I'll never forget, Coach Walls brought us in and half court and said, y'all look around. And we're looking around, he's like, we're starting here? All right, and I don't know how the season's going to go, but we're going to get back here. And now to go back when we sit in that court on the first shoot around, it's going to be unbelievable.
For today, the defensive effort.
Yeah.
You guys kind of get sold short, I think, defensively all year, haven't you?
Oh, for sure. There's no doubt about it. Our kids have pride, you know. It's the chip on the shoulder, you know. And then when you know, like, hey, it was simple. Guys, here's a game plan. You're, you know, 40 minutes away. If you want to go, we got to get after it. Because we knew after watching that Baylor game how big they were. We knew the challenge that their post play would bring inside. She's a first-round WNBA draft pick. So we had a mindset like, look, let's don't get caught up with points in the paint. Let's try to make it a full-court game. We did a great job today.
All right, I noticed you were snapping. I mean, do you recruit right after?
Oh yeah, always. I mean, you know, for those who know, after we won the ACC championship, we were in two homes in less than 2 hours. So it's what we do. You know, yeah. we're obviously going to enjoy it with the kids we have, but we already got a lot of kids that we're ready to keep this thing going. So we're excited. And I can't wait for these phone calls on the way home.